G'day everyone. I just added a few more Stormtroopers to my collection. I was about to open them and so I had them lined up. Thought it looked pretty cool. But let's make a video out of this and get a few more carded Stormtroopers out as well. I've got that's an Empire Strikes Back one. New Hope. Oh, it's an original, almost 20-year-old Return of the Jedi Stormtrooper. But Stormtrooper Commander, Artillery Stormtrooper, Incinerator Trooper, and last but not least, Shadow Stormtrooper. Really nice cards, great figures. So I've got lots of them out of the pack as well. So I'll give you a look at them now. So, yeah, that one, just known as the Imperial Stormtrooper, Navarro Cantina. There he is over here. It's basically, from what I can see, a New Hope. You just grab a New Hope Stormtrooper. That's it there. Really nice holster, but yeah, it's just exactly the same from what I can tell. Just no holster. Also, I'm pretty sure this is exactly the same as that one, the Heavy Assault Stormtrooper. So, of course, came with the very expensive extra accessories. Here's the Empire Strikes Back one. It has a holster, but it doesn't completely enclose the blaster. It's like the old vintage ones. Vintage original trilogy collection ones. Yeah, it's a much better holster, that. See, the torso is longer on the New Hope one. The helmets are a little different too. Maybe. I like them both. Not sure which one's the best. I'm just waiting for a Return of the Jedi one. So I'm figuring probably a Return of the Jedi one. Got a New Hope. Empire Strikes Back. I think a Return of the Jedi one will pretty much be like that. I'm thinking. But anyway, we'll see. Some of the more colourful ones. Incinerator Trooper. So cool. Look good Even without the flames. Nice little squad I've got. Want a few more, of course, but great, just like that. Let's just throw in a few of these. Put them over there. Really nice, these Shadow Stormtroopers, just no holster. It's the Black Series one has a holster. Really love the Black Series ones. But these are awesome too. Really translucent. Let me just grab the light. Maybe this light. Whoops. Yeah, you can really see. Really translucent. Nice figure. Nice, it comes with the rifle and blaster. And of course there is incinerator trooper and the artillery trooper. And Stormtrooper Commander. Have a look at this one, Heavy Assault. The Heavy Assault and the Heavy Artillery. This is a pretty versatile figure. It's a bit awkward to get it to hold this, but it can. I've got it with supported by the left hand, but you can get it to grip the top there. It's just more solid and stable this way. The flame effect comes off, and so does that shield. Stands a lot easier, of course, without the extra weight. Really difficult on the camera to see what I'm doing. You can get into group at the top as well. It's probably his best players like that. It's really fiddly. It must be really hard for a little kid. It's definitely a difference between the vintage original trilogy collection Troopers. Not as articulated or as intricate as these ones are. Nice trooper. What you can do is pop the head, take off the shoulder pauldron. So that'd be your first variant. You'd have one like that. And another one, say with a shield and blast effect, so that's a quite a variation. Of course, you could just take that out and say grab a rifle or something. So I think that's from probably a sand trooper or something like that. Some other storm trooper. Yeah, I think let's go with it. Nice. Really nice, versatile trooper this. So that's why I got few extras. So what I'm planning is break out that vehicle there. It comes with those Stormtrooper helmets there. Damaged, scuffed up. And I've got some here. So what we'll do is pop this off. So it comes with two different types. Show you this one first. Yeah, what I'm gonna do is gonna be the driver. Just have his head out the top there. Because that's all you really see. Look at this one. The squint. Okay. Yeah. triple peg there. I think the other helmet looks probably more interesting. Yeah, so I'm gonna go with that. I probably won't have a shoulder pauldron on him, because it'll fit better. I should have a closer look at this vehicle. Just move some of these figures aside. Seems like my boys are having fun. So here it is, you can take off this front section. You can actually get two figures inside there. So I guess, yeah, you could leave that open, have two figures inside. I guess for the moment I'm just going to plan to just put the one there for now and put the cover back on. Okay, it's pretty close. Just have another look. It's a little bit uncomfortable. Yeah, that's pretty good. Just give me 2 seconds. This one, I think we'll leave the pauldron on, but we'll use that other helmet. Yeah, this is how it comes. Shield in effect. Nice figure. So yeah, I think I'll just pop that head and use that one. So what you can do, you take all these off, and it almost becomes like a troop transporter. So there's peg holes there. They do fit the feet of the figures, but not very well. Oh, yeah, this, can you see this part? It gives you like a platform. Just stand them there. Probably be a bit high like that. But yes, not going to balance too easily. So yeah, ideally you'd put them there, I think. Vehicle. I'd really like to see some sort of sand trooper put out soon, and a snow trooper, and you know, vintage collection line. Great. It's the front, the same front and back. It's a nice Boba Fett figure that. Transporter. Nice. Yeah, got a few of those, so I can add to the back of the Imperial tank, and add some more to the transporter. Got some inside already. Some older figures sitting inside. A couple driving as well. Nice vehicle. It's open. Only one opens like that, the rest are like dummies. So I'm gonna probably use some of these other helmets too. It's a clean one. Great additions to the collection. Be sure to do another video once these are all out of the pack, and one or two more, who knows. But yeah, love how those Boba Fett helmets have finally come in handy. Yeah, in the show you sort of just see the helmets, yeah, like buried in the sand like that, or on stakes or something. But yeah, they got more use than just that. Till my next Star Wars collection video, may the Force be with you.